Let's make hummus. For tahini, fry sesame seeds until brown. Then blend, add olive oil and blend into puree. Some salt. For hummus, mix tahini and lemon juice and blend. Add garlic, cumin, olive oil, rosemary salt because I know. Blend again. Add a half of your chickpeas. Blend again. And secret ingredient, water. Add the remaining chickpeas and make final blend. I was impressed. It's so good. Try it once and you will keep making it.